Welcome aboard SilverSea Cruises. You've arrived at the pinnacle of luxury. If SilverSea were a hotel, and in some ways it is, it would rank 6 stars. But SilverSea is not the only player in the luxury small ship category. So what sets SilverSea apart? Join me and let's take a look.
Good morning, Mr. Gizzo. Here is your coffee.
Thank you, Arvin.
My pleasure. Have a very nice day.
Thank you. SilverSea has a fleet of ships that range from 296 guests to 540 guests. But what sets SilverSea apart is that it also has an expedition vessel. It carries only 132 guests from the Arctic to the Antarctic and points in between. The Silver Explorer is for guests who don't want to sacrifice comfort and luxury while seeing the wonders of the world. SilverSea has large suites like you'd expect to find on any small luxury cruise ship. But what makes SilverSea different is that every stateroom features butler service. When I feel like staying put, my butler will serve me breakfast, lunch, and dinner course by course in my suite. Along with the suite attendant, he keeps my suite tidy and well stocked. And should my shoes or glasses appear dirty, he'll clean them, often without me asking. My butler keeps my crews on course. He'll even make dinner reservations for me. Well, now that I have dinner reservations, let's go see what's cooking. One of the things that sets SilverSea apart is its strong commitment to its Italian heritage. SilverSea was founded by a single Italian family, and in fact, it's still operated by them. So what you'll find here in the galley is chefs like Samir using the finest of Italian ingredients. And just as in Italy, all pasta is made fresh daily on SilverSea. Well, I can't wait for dinner, but first I want to get out and explore Sydney, Australia. That's where Silver Shadow is docked today, and lucky for me, SilverSea offers complimentary shuttle service into the city center. Being an Italian company, SilverSea is the only cruise line to have an exclusive agreement with what many consider to be the world's best coffee, the Illy brand. Now, I have 5 options for dinner tonight. Other luxury cruise lines may have multiple dining menus, but SilverSea has 2 that the others don't.
Buon appetito, Mr. Gizzo.
Thank you, Giuseppe. I'm dining in La Terrazza tonight, but another fun option is Black Rock Dining. I love a little sizzle on my steak, and here on the pool deck, you cook your own steak on lava stones preheated to 1600 degrees Fahrenheit. It's a fun experience. Don't feel like cooking for yourself? Let a French chef do it for you at the only Relais and Chateau restaurant at sea. And in the interest of healthy and enjoyable dining, SilverSea embraces the slow food movement. Well, I thought I'd come to the bar for a nightcap, and one of the things that I really enjoy about SilverSea is the low turnover of staff, which means that you really get to know the people who work on SilverSea. Hello, Carlito.
A very good evening, Mr.
Thank you. Yeah. Well, he makes a good drink. Ah, a taste of the good life. So what is it that sets SilverSea apart? Well, for starters, 6 small luxury cruise ships, including 1 expedition vessel. Butler service in all suites and staterooms. A strong Italian heritage that manifests itself in quality cuisine. Multiple dining venues, including 2 that you won't find anywhere else at sea. And staff who make you feel a lot like family. This is Ralph Grizzle reporting from Silver Shadow. Cheers.